Subaru WRX STI is one of the most anticipated debuts here at the Tokyo Motor Show. Now, there's already been a lot of trash talk about the way the car looks, and you know who you are, you bloggers and all you. But we're just minutes away from the official unveiling, and you know what? Maybe it won't be as ugly as you think. See? Now that's not so bad, is it? Or maybe you think it is. But one way you can make any car look better, add a bunch of scoops and bulging fenders and a big wing, and that should do the trick. Granted, it does look like a Ford Focus ZX5 from the side, but just don't look at it from that angle. Besides, how can you be against a car that makes more than 300 horsepower, and for the price, you just can't beat it. Now, if you were to judge the WRX STI based only on its Tokyo Auto Show press conference, you'd think it was some sort of Camry or Accord competitor for the next big family vehicle. All they talked about was safety and lower emissions, and while those things are important, we know better. In the US, it's about performance, so here's what we do know. 308 horsepower, a new driver-selectable torque distribution system, and symmetrical all-wheel drive. Now, please, would you just get over the way it looks, because we all know that in a year from now, you're all going to be blogging about how it's way better than the Evo. Send! So just get over it already, would you?